Hello, I'm Judith Viorst, author of Lulu and the Brontosaurus. When the economy is down, library use is up. Unfortunately, at the same time, tight city and state budgets are closing library doors when services are needed the most. Libraries are part of the solution when a community is struggling economically. From free access to books and online resources for families to library business centers, libraries support lifelong learning. Protect this valued resource. Support our nation's libraries.